December 2011, Iranian Army's electronic warfare unit downed an American RQ-170 that violated Iranian airspace through overriding its controls. Years later, Iran showcased various reverse-engineered models of this Lockheed Martin drone and even used them in operations in the Middle East. In this video, we are going to have a brief look at the Iranian version of the American sophisticated military drone. Controlling the drone and forcing it to land in an Iranian airbase was quietly impressive. After the incident in December 2011, the Iranian government released footage of a captured RQ-170, and US officials also confirmed that the drone was genuine. In 2012, IRGC Airspace Division claimed that Iran had reverse-engineered the RQ-170 and was building a copy of the UAV. The RQ-170 closely resembled the B-2 Spirit bomber that had entered service in 1997, but was more sophisticated and considerably smaller, which contributed to a much lower radar cross-section. Western analysts were initially highly confident that the Iranian defense sector was not able to benefit significantly from the Lockheed Martin RQ-170. The loss of this drone may well have been the most damaging US loss of sensitive defense technologies to a hostile state since the end of the Cold War, with Iran not only unveiling drones from 2014, which were based on the design, but continuing to unveil new generations of sophisticated flying wing stealth drones and demonstrating their capabilities in combat conditions overseas. Perhaps the most notable example came in February 2018 when an Iranian surveillance drone derived from the RQ-170 was assigned a mission inside Israeli airspace. After this incident, the US for its part began to rely less on the RQ-170 and introduced its successor, the RQ-180, into service. At least four copies of this drone have been introduced by Iran. The last one is called Shahed-191. As reported by Iranian state news agencies, specifications for this drone is as following. It has a jet engine, the maximum weight is 500 kilograms, maximum range is 1,500 kilometers, flight endurance is 4.5 hours, maximum speed is 350 kilometers per hour, maximum altitude is 25,000 feet, and the munitions, it can carry two precision-guided missiles. This unmanned flying vehicle is certainly smaller than the original American drone, which has almost 12 meters of wingspan. But still, for Iran, it's a highly valuable weapon. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and write your opinion down in the comments.